Hello, my dear children. Welcome to maths class. In today's maths class, we will learn greatest number and smallest number along with ascending order and descending order from 1 to 50. Ascending order. Ascending order means arranging numbers from small to big, or when we move from downstairs to upstairs, it is called ascending order. Children, always remember that in ascending order, the number always keep on increasing. Look at these numbers: 17, 15, 19, 16, 18. They are not in ascending order. Mr. Bunny wants to go up and get the carrot. But for that, the numbers should be arranged in ascending order. So children, let's all help Mr. Bunny to go upstairs and get his carrot. Among the given numbers, which number do you think will come first? Yes, the smallest number will come first, right? So the smallest number is number 15. Then comes number 16. Next is number 17, followed by number 18, and lastly number 19. So finally, Mr. Bunny got his carrot. Among all the numbers, number 19 is the greatest number, and number 15 is the smallest number. Now let's arrange another group of numbers in ascending order. The numbers are 32, 31, 29, 33, 30. Children, let's help Mr. Bunny once again to get his carrot by arranging the numbers in ascending order. Among these given numbers, which number do you think is the smallest number? That's right, number 29 is the smallest number, and it will come in the first place. Next will be number 30, then comes number 31, followed by number 32, and lastly number 33. Children, finally with your help, Mr. Bunny caught his yummy carrot. Among these numbers, which is the smallest number? Yes, number 29 is the smallest number. And which is the greatest number? Very good. Number 33 is the greatest number. Remember that in ascending order, we should always start with the smallest number and end with the greatest number. Descending order. Descending order means arranging numbers from big to small, or when we move from upstairs to downstairs, it is called descending order. Always remember that in descending order, the number always keep on decreasing, alright? Now children, after eating the carrot, Mr. Bunny wants to go down to get back home. But for that, we need to help him get down by arranging the numbers in descending order. So let's all help him to get down from the stairs by arranging the given numbers in descending order. Alright? The numbers are 47, 45, 43, 46, 44. Children, which number do you think will come on top? Yes, the greatest number will come on top, right? So the greatest number is number 47. Next number will be number 46. Then comes number 45, followed by number 44. And finally, the smallest number, that is number 43. Therefore, Mr. Bunny finally gets down to go back to his home. Children, let's do one more example by arranging the numbers in descending order. and help Mr. Bunny to get back to his home. We have number 11, 9, 12, 8, 10. Now let's all arrange them in descending order. Children, which is the greatest number? Yes, number 12 is the greatest number. So number 12 will come on the top. Next number will be number 11. Then comes number 10, followed by number 9, and the smallest number, that is number 8, will come at the bottom. So children, that's how Mr. Bunny reaches his home by arranging numbers in descending order. Now let's do a quick review. First, let's arrange the numbers in ascending order. We have 25, 21, 29, 12, 15. Children, among the given numbers, which is the smallest number? Very good. Number 12 is the smallest number. And which is the greatest number? That's right. Number 29 is the greatest number. In ascending order, we should start with the smallest number. So the smallest number, that is number 12, will come first. Next number will be number 15. Then comes number 21, followed by number 25. And lastly, it will end with the greatest number, that is number 29. Now let's arrange the numbers in descending order. We have number 30, 22, 28, 19, 25. Here, which is the smallest number? Yes, number 19 is the smallest number. And which is the greatest number? That's right, number 30 is the greatest number. As we know, in descending order, we start with the greatest number and ends with the smallest number. So number 30 will come first, then comes number 28, next number will be number 25, followed by number 22, and lastly, it ends with the smallest number, that is number 19. Children, I believe now everyone is clear with the concept of greatest number and smallest number along with ascending and descending order. Yes, now I want all of you to do page number 77 and 78 as your assignment. Alright, thank you and have a nice day.